This is a classic.
If your tracker blinks, there's trouble nearby. The Fallout scavengers, alien pirates picking at humanity's remains. Speaking of pirates, there's a loot cache.
That's not classic. Yeah, the shotgun I just got. I'm like, nah, that's not a preacher. We used to get the preacher MK trip mines. Nah, they fucked up. Although it is just the first mission of the old Destiny. So wait, is the Cosmodrome in the game now? Like, do we get to explore the Cosmodrome in Destiny 2?
I'll locate a ship you can use to fly home.
That'd be pretty fucking lit, honestly.
Heads up, a fallen raiding party. More trouble than I thought.
Fighting alongside Cade is so nostalgic to before he was dead. Thank you.
We have to go.
That's pretty cool. Finishing the fight, sir. I need a weapon.
It's time to move, Guardian. When we get to the city, you'll start to understand why I brought you back. The people, the promise of a brighter future, and the Traveler. Wait till you see it.
Hmm, you get your first rocket launcher early, too.
Here we go. Let's take that ship.
Oh, wait, it's gonna thrust me straight into the attack with Gaul and shit. That's great. Isn't it? Isn't that... That's what it's gonna do. I have 750, like, fucking light right now. Yeah, I had to figure it was.
Your first life, anyway. You died on a battlefield long before my time. Something special brought us together. They called it the Traveler. And when it arrived, it changed your world forever. It was a golden age. And for centuries, humanity thrived. Until it didn't. An ancient enemy pursued the Traveler across the universe.
The Red Legion?
Humanity faced extinction. But the Traveler made a choice. Its sacrifice destroyed its ancient enemy and brought life to the ghosts.
I am a ghost. More important,
I'm your ghost.
And you are one of the Traveler's chosen. You.
Our Guardian.
This is your destiny.
I'm usually a hunter, but right now I'm using a warlock. Tower awaits, Questa. The Arcadia class jump ship, that's classic. So, do I get to see the tower before the attack or no? Is it gonna.
The last survivors of humanity's collapse.
Let's find out if it sends me right into the attack. Because I feel like Gaul's gonna be there already and shit. Okay, I figured he was gonna be there. It would make sense. It starts off like Destiny 1, but then it thrusts you straight into Destiny 2. That would make sense, yeah. They just added a first mission before you go to the tower and then deal with Gaul for the first time. But apparently I've heard that Gaul has come back on the moon, so it's like, am I a fucking joke to you? I've killed every single person. You see, I've killed Gaul, I've killed Oryx, Crota, all of them. And now they're back? Like, am I a fucking joke? You can bring back these guys. Really? Huh. So I get to see Cade alive then. I heard Rahul. Some of these files are rolled over in the city itself. Master Rahul. Is Cade here? Cade? If they bring Cade back, that would be fucking great.
Cade is back.
He is? Yes. What is he, Cade 7 now? How did they resurrect Cade? But his ghost was destroyed. The light faded from his eyes, though. I watched him die. And I cried. Hey! He's my favorite character in Destiny. It's fucking heartbreaking to watch him die. It was. It hurt. It hurt to watch. Going into the fall.
Welcome to the tower, buddy.
It's cool that Eris is back, though.
The traveler. Victory is never.
I appreciate them bringing Eris Morn back. That's pretty cool. She was a big part of Destiny 1. Ew, what is that guy's arm? Oh, it's from the moon. I can't go to the moon. Or can I? Reach power level 780 and then I can go to the moon? Why can I go to the moon now? I think my hunter needs to get in on this real quick. My hunter has everything. Let's get my good old hunter class. What's happening here? Vex? Oh, great. I'm getting a whole different cutscene from my hunter. I see Vex everywhere. Is that Precursor? That's a Precursor. Vex mind fluid. Oh, great. Oh, I shouldn't have skipped that cutscene. I should have watched it. Oh, I'm getting sent straight into a mission. Alright. It says, you don't get to rest, sir. Just get going. My ace of spades is at 750. Oh, all my guns are at 750 now. Nice. So does that mean all my armor? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Forsaken. What do I got for a hunter?
What cipher is this?
Power level 900.
The best cryptarchs day to day.
What do you need?
What are you going to give me, Banshee? And I'm using my finisher? Alright. Alright, I can do all this. So that means I have different finishers? That's cool. Vala.
Let's begin.
Welcome, Guardian.
Huh. Nostalgic engram. Call me emote. All right, cool.
Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
anything over here?
Welcome back to the city. You miss us?